Little Caylee was cremated. Her remains were cremated several weeks ago. Maybe even longer than 31 days ago. And apparently she was made into jewelry that the family wore, secretly wore, and it was their own private little joke that they kept from the rest of the attenders to the special tribute to Caylee's murderer. In the meanwhile, all this time, their attorney lied on a continual basis to the media as to when was that, you know, where was Caylee's remains, and he kept saying at the funeral home. Well, no, she was jewelry. Anyway, it was